Yeah. If I did it, then I did it right.
Yes.
Yeah. This ain't happened for me overnight.
No.
Yeah.
Bro, I remember this didn't happen overnight. I remember I used to live in Tampa, Florida, and I went to an NF show in St. Pete. And there may have been 200 people there. And I remember he was like, I got to the show early and he was eating a sub, like outside of his bus. And he was eating a sub from Subway. And I got to sit down next to him for a little bit and just like talk. And that was probably, I forget how long. I mean, that was when I lived in Florida, 7-8 years ago. A long time ago, y'all. Crazy.
Bet against me, you gon' pay the price. Yeah. Down to business, I ain't playing nice. Yeah. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah. When you pop in there, I wanna slice. Yeah. Greed and envy, that's a part of life. Yeah.
When you pop, they wanna slice. Greed and envy, that's a part of life. Like, for him and for others. It's real.
Mediocre, that just won't suffice. Better now than ever. Ain't no cracking under
the flute? Is there a flute?
Yeah, mediocre, that just won't suffice. Better now than ever.
Bro.
Ain't no cracking under pressure. The boy is clever. If I did it, it was stellar. Nobody fresher. Stop complaining, man, my head hurts. These catchy records. Ain't nothing really but a walk in the park for me. Heard the catalog, you know I got some scars on me.
One after another, I just keep going. Pause. And going.
Yeah. If I did it, then I did it right.
Yes, yes, yes.
This ain't happened for me overnight.
No, no, no.
Bet against me, you gon' pay the price.
Pay up.
Down to business, I ain't playing nice. Yeah. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. Yeah. When you pop in there, I wanna slice. Yeah. Greed and envy, that's a part of life. Yeah. Mediocre, that just won't suffice. Myself grounded, that's a piece of
ooh.
Me that I won't let go, no matter what level
it, the beat just got like off tempo. I don't know how to explain that. It feels wrong and it just happens so randomly, like mid bar.
Part of life, yeah. Mediocre, that just won't suffice. Keep myself grounded, that's
it's like
me that I won't let go, no matter what level I reach. I promise to hold it close. Ain't gotta tell me this hitting different, man. I already know. How are you claiming we had a baby? We ain't never spoke.
Bro, he had people hitting him up in his DMs. I'm having your kid. No, you're not. You psychopath.
Random women on the road. They want a DNA test to prove it. I'm like, here you go. I could have saved you a bunch of time and told you the results. Looking for us money from me. You ain't gonna get it, though. Historic. Rain on my parade. I keep walking and ignore it. Just part of the game. Yeah, it comes with the territory. It's just another day. If I did it, then I did it right.
Yeah.
This ain't happened for me overnight. Bet against me, you gon' pay the price. Down to business, I ain't playing nice. So ahead of y'all, I'm out of sight. When you pop in, they don't wanna slice. Greed and envy, that's a part of life. Mediocre, that just won't suffice.
I was trying to think of what NF song this reminded me of. It reminds me of Green Lights. It reminds me of Green Lights. This album, this is probably the third or fourth song where it's been pitched normally, and then either the beat or NF's vocals start going down, like slowing down and pitching down. And, I mean, that's happened on almost every track. Pandemonium, Mama, at least those two. And it's happening here, so that's three tracks that this has happened on. It's an interesting sound. Let's see if it happens. I caught it. Yeah. It's like they found a new plugin on Logic or something.
Don't
Hold on. Hold on. That was nasty. That was... I gotta sit up for this.
Do not need no introduction.
Bro.
Stop my own kid, no one touch it. Ooh. Became what they said I couldn't. Ooh. Mediocre, that won't cut it. Life is a gift, I wanna live it to the fullest while I can. Why would I not wanna know my days in this game are numbered? Might as well enjoy the few years that I do have left. Who knows when I'ma write my life.
It went back to that chaotic beat. But it's like, it just punched you in the face. That was awesome. Pandemonium's a perfect example of this, but the beat switches on this album so far have been incredible. I mean, each song has had at least two, if not more. Pandemonium had like 12.
Last verse, I've been to hell and back ever since that first EP came out with all I have on it. I've been giving all I have, wasn't really prepared for the pain I was gonna have to go through to get to the end result that I knew I wanted. Hoped I would make an impact in rap. Has that been insane? Yes, but it was worth it. I can't imagine if I would have gave up and just turned my back on this music. Where would I be now? Don't know how I would have made it out from underneath that rainy cloud. Had my doubts, yes, but that's how I found my true purpose. If my surface looks great, who cares if underneath I'm hurting? If there's one thing I've learned in my life, it's that life is uncertain. Getting burned is unavoidable, isn't it? Ain't a person alive that hasn't been a victim of being lied to. We're all hypocrites, giving our two cents but not listening. All living in our own world, thinking that we're right when the fact of the matter is a closed mind is the mind of an idiot. Don't believe that's true? Well, open it.
He basically said, hey, the closed mind is the mind of the idiot. If you don't believe that, you have a closed mind, so you're an idiot. So open it. Y'all, that was a good track. That last 45 seconds was absolute fire. Guys, thank you so much for tuning into this reaction. If you enjoyed it, and I really hope you did, leave a like. It helps me out so much. Leave a comment. What has been your favorite track thus far on the album? Remember, I have all of them all over here on the playlist. Go check it out, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Until then, take care, and God bless.